Megaton Warrior. Oh, piece of crap. It's not that I don't like you guys. I remember I was so mad every time I had to do these missions because they would take forever. Because they always like running away, dude. No. Lo, this is the first freaking mission, dude. I can't pause time. I'm not that far. Dang, I hate starting over. Okay. Shut up, Lo. They should be happy that I'm saving them. This is the first mission. Why is this thing right here already? No! There you go. Vegeta time! Kakaroto! I'm a Dragon Ball Freak Elite. God dang it, dude. Stop turning around. I'm trying to kill you. Please stop. Stop moving! Stop moving. This is about... slow down time for, dude. You know what? Forget it. I'm just cute the old-fashioned way. Can't get back here! Oh no. It wasn't me though, love. Come here. You're not that fast. I can still beat you up, but got it. Stop it. Boom. Boom. Please stop moving. I will. I need my other powers, bro. Where are my other powers at? Oh, my other family. Give me my honey, man. Give me my honey, man. Da-da. Act like you're being Goku or something. I guess this is what it's like to be Goku, save the world. But Goku isn't this weak, so like... where did it go? Where'd it go? Piece of crap. No. Oh, I think it worked. The first mission is the worst mission, no cap. Got it. just want to destroy everybody down there so bad. Actually, I can never do that. I just like doing it. I'm not supposed to be a bad person. I just like doing it. See, the problem is, love, this has nothing to do with me. If they destroy the Earth, it's not going to damage me. It's not going to do anything to me. They just don't want the Earth to be destroyed for some reason. My prize. Which one should I go to, love? First, let's see which one is closer. Oh, they're both... No! Hey, I can go to the moon already? I can go to the moon already? No, that's cool. Most likely. The freaking guy Gigantron Blast, right? Everything in the dark. Gigantron Blast. I can destroy the Earth with this blast, basically, is what he's saying, guys. When you reclaim all this energy, can I just go? My advent will come, and then everyone will know who I am. Don't you dare pull me back. See how far I can fly real quick. This is the Earth. This is what the water is over there. I can't go to the moon.
The moon does not look like 3 days. It looks like a second. It looks like 2 seconds. Not like 3 seconds in this game. Maybe boom, on the moon. That's like just one.
Oh, you mean is this what it looks like for Goku? Yes, I'll see what it looks like. Yes, you did. Like you said, Goku. Goku? They're my favorite things. They're easy to get rid of. I just thought of something. What the frick, bro? I could have killed that thing all along. The moon is out. Oh, bull crap. What the? This is the worst round, love. No matter how much you try. Disgusting. I thought that on my ankle. What? Okay, donkey. Said that already. No. Is that the worm? That's the worm. I hate the worm. I hate the worms, bruh. And his face. Son, Goku, son. Where the frick are you, bro? Which is shut up. Which is the closest one?
Those tiny, tiny pieces of land on Earth. And like 70% of water comes up here. 25%
of land comes up here. So much
water.
I can see the Earth rotating though.
But I can't.
You can't? This is the laser beam.
With this, we've recovered two Xenospheres. The Xenospheres are the vestiges of the creation of the universe. Their matter has properties beyond comprehension. Being unfathomable. unfathomable is the very purpose of their existence. The one who placed them in this universe wanted to show that they came from beyond it. My offspring, take your next power.
What? Hold on. This is the power I've been waiting for.
Practice your new ability.
This is the power I've been waiting for, Lord. You know what this power is. I, Ogmoro.
Your new ability will give you more time to destroy all the humans. Use it when they are numerous or when they are about to harm.
This power. This. Personally, I wasn't trying to do that. It's cool to just destroy stuff. What I was made for. I can destroy the whole earth with this technique. This one, the power forms in your hands. Feels amazing. Oh, there goes my Kamehameha. See, you're back.
This song is so
cool. Let's go straight to it. Oh, yeah, it's far away. Hey, son. Ah, it turned blue. It turned blue. The sun turned blue, though. Wait, is that a galaxy right there? Oh, that's a galaxy. If it crashes into Earth, I mean, I won't die. I'm
a purple invincible Goku.
Look, who's somebody that's purple in Dragon Ball who can throw key bass? Beerus. The freak? Oh, this is a beach right here. This is Beerus. I'm Beerus. Yeah, it's back there. I'm Beerus, lo. Oh, I hate this piece of crap. What? Stop flying. I feel like if I was able to punch, this would be way easier. Oh, good thing that thing disappeared. Wait, what is that thing? Oh. That's Daddy's car. Cool. That's Daddy's car. God dang it. This is not the easiest. It's the most annoying. It flies through buildings, but it's annoying. Oh no, that building's falling down. That was cool. The freak, oh, that's his son. Oh, my bad. I cannot let those things explode because they're annoyingly strong. Cost enough trouble today, sir. Punch. Super Saiyan Squeak. The frick is falling down. What is that? Oh crap. This bull crap. I hate this dude. No, not exactly. Oh,
Good thing I can't dodge.
I know, Angela. Or looks like I won. Where'd it go? Was that thing inside of me? Oh shoot, I gotta catch that. Bye guys. Oh, I tried the wave in the shout out. Oh shoot, everybody got killed by the minions. Oh, half of the earth is destroyed, I guess. I have to. Goodbye, Earth. I want to see what happens. What happened? Oh no! Who did this? Oh, I was like. Come out, come out. Hey, where am I? Trying not to exterminate the humans. Humans need to be exterminated on this game. Can't protect themselves.
My offspring,
you say come with you, but I don't know where you are, brother. There you are. Camp Gouda Destroyer. I should go to the moon, or Mars. Should go to destroy this. What if I find somebody? What if I find somebody, Lo? What if I find somebody on Mars? Then I'm gonna go kill him. Of course you do, too. Why are we underwater?
We now have 3 cents.
Why am I underwater? I wanna know that, bro. Why am I underwater?
Contemplate the world below your feet, my offspring. Hominids have appeared. They are the best specimens I have ever cultivated.
Cheer real quick.
They have to survive as the chosen people. They are not the intruders until my advent comes. My offspring, take your next power.
Am I smiling no more? What is it called? What is it called? Are you kidding me? I don't care about. Mach 8. I can spy a trillion to speed of light. I don't care about that though. What planet is that? I wonder. That's Jupiter. Fly through all the planets. Well, too bad. Saturn, hey Saturn. This game is so realistic. Piece of crap. Look at Saturn's ring. That's what Saturn's ring looks like, bro, if you didn't know. What do your retarded self keep doing, bro? What do you meet you right here? You wanna meet at Saturn? Saturn is so ugly. I can probably destroy Saturn if I wanted to. I'm about to destroy Saturn's rings. Exactly. I'm gonna destroy all of them. Am I about to fly to the sun? Dang, I bet Angela wanted to do this. Hey, son. Oh, what planet is that? Oh, that's Venus, love. It's black. Mercury's black? Or rock? What planet is that then? If that's Mercury, that would, second must be Venus then, right? Oh, that go Earth. Can we go with Earth now? We're not going to the freaking moon. Yes, we are, I guess. Time to destroy this bad boy. Oh, I'm here.
What would you think if I told you that in your universe there are only two intelligent civilizations?
What?
Would you be sad? Until today, I had found only one of them. With your new ability, you'll be able to travel outside Earth and see for yourself. Of course, you will find only lifeless space. If you search well, you'll find the Xenospheres the intruders haven't yet stolen. And if you feel insignificant when you see the size of the universe, think of one thing. That all of that space exists simply so humans could be created. Anyway. My offspring, take your next power.
You just give it to me. Stop playing around, brother. Give me. Blue. Purple. Never mind. My heat ray. This.
Practice your new ability.
Where are we going, guys? Whoa, no. How are you supposed to not just...
I'm up here watching love.
How are you not supposed to, like, turn? Oh, no, that's creepy. I think I can spot Africa over here somewhere. Whoa. We're going to the Earth's atmosphere. Now what, is it a mission? use. I don't know how to use the heat rays.
I think I did it, guys. Did I do it?
Guys, I can't do this. I can't do it. Is there any way you can pause the game? Guys? Cam! Cam! Cam!
Come on, guys. Better go get my dog.
Guys, I'm gonna have to end this video and make another video on drunken bar fight. So, yeah, I'll be back. This is walkthrough part 2 is coming up. So, have a wonderful day.